Calix is an environmental technology company solving global challenges. Our patented core platform technology delivers efficient indirect heating of minerals to electrify industries, capture unavoidable carbon dioxide emissions, and enable green industrial processing. Our story began in 2005 when Calix's founders, Connor Hawley and Mark Skeets, first embarked on the development of a revolutionary idea for a new type of kiln.
Climate change is just another event that needs the world of innovation to move. But time is ticking.
In the many years that followed, a combination of rigorous research and development, targeted investments and funding, and the ingenuity and passion of our dedicated team has seen Calix obtain 28 patent families with applications across a range of industrial decarbonisation and environmental solutions. And the potential of the technology to solve some of the world's greatest challenges is only just being realised. Calix's core platform technology can best be described as a new way to heat stuff up. It uses a unique indirect heating process to separate what we heat from how we're heating it. Specialised steel tubes are heated externally using either electricity and renewable energy sources, alternative or conventional fuels. Ground minerals float down through the tubes, where they are quickly heated by heat radiated from the tube walls. The indirect heating process enables clean, efficient and precise electric heating to replace inefficient combustion and fossil fuels. For cement and lime, carbon dioxide is unavoidably produced when the raw ingredient limestone is heated. That's because about half the weight of limestone is carbon dioxide trapped within the mineral. It is the release of this carbon dioxide that accounts for the majority of the cement and lime industry's carbon emissions. By keeping unavoidable carbon dioxide pure and contained within the tube, Calix enables it to be efficiently captured for use or storage. For green iron and steel, Calix's technology avoids carbon dioxide altogether. Hydrogen and renewable energy replace coal and blast furnaces. Calix's steel tube is heated with electricity, and hydrogen is introduced to the bottom of the tube. The hydrogen removes oxygen from the iron ore as it floats down the tube to produce metal iron. Hydrogen is simply converted to water. No blast furnaces and no CO2 emissions. By enabling electrification, efficient hydrogen reduction, and capture of unavoidable emissions, Calix's technology aims to deliver the lowest cost decarbonisation solution for the cement and steel industries. Calix is also developing its core platform technology for other applications, including green alumina, lithium, and other critical minerals. The Calix Technology Centre, including a multi-purpose laboratory, supports our research and development capabilities, helping to speed up project development and drive new, innovative applications. The ability to test and analyse materials on-site supports rapid learning and feedback cycles across Calix's research programs, propelling the development of the technology and its applications. In addition to our in-house facilities, Calix continues to collaborate with world-class research teams across the planet, including strong global partnerships and collaboration with industry, academia, and governments. Our platform technology will electrify industries, deliver higher value sustainable mineral exports, capture unavoidable emissions, and develop highly active materials for sustainable products. Together, we're seizing the opportunity to urgently address some of humanity's greatest global sustainability challenges. Because Mars is for quitters.